Sergio Ramos played today against Real Madrid since 2005. His Sevilla team welcomed the Spanish league leaders to the Sanchez-Pizjuan for a reunion. The match ended by 1-1 goal as Sergio Ramos helped Sevilla earn a point against the team for whom he spent over 16 seasons. Ramos controversially left Sevilla for the Spanish capital at the age of 19, which some fans have never forgotten, even though the majority welcomed him back with open arms this summer. So what do you guys think?